Okay, welcome back. This is the finals.
We're facing a Wizards of the Coast coverage dude.
Toby!
Okay, that's pretty fine.
Yeah. What? I mean, this hand...
Who's on the play?
He is.
He is on the play. Do you know that?
Yeah, it's
Toby joined the game, chooses to play him first. Okay, keep this on the draw. And we just hope that we're lucky this time.
This hand is super if we just draw lands. Yeah. 2-drop, 3-drop, 4-drop.
We need to draw a black land. And we have pretty few black lands.
Yeah.
8 or 9. 9. 11, 9.
11, 9.
No, that's 20.
No,
10-8.
10-8.
Okay. Yeah, we have to hope for some luck.
Yeah. Another white deck.
Yeah, but this could be the aggressive.
Ooh, perfect.
Yeah.
So this is
we won the last game. We lost the first. We won the second with a slow hand, and then you gave him a turn, and
yeah,
we won.
Yeah.
So we have actually started off 0-1 and turned it to 2-1.
Yep.
That's at least something. Yeah, he's super aggressive.
Yeah, but that doesn't matter.
We play Grown into Sky Spawner, so
I guess we block.
Depends. Okay, so it's white black. Too.
Unless
he like wastes. I guess you can take one hit because the Sky Spawner is pretty good.
Yeah, but problem is we can't block it with.
No, I know, but the O4 can block it. The Dampening Pulse makes it smaller, and then we can kill it. But still, he could just play something now that the drone cannot attack past either.
Yeah.
It just if he plays. Okay, block.
I think we block. I mean, and if he wastes some kind of trick here, it's okay.
Yeah, he puts us out of the ingesting too by doing this.
Yeah, but we're not super ingest. We have one processor.
No,
we have two.
Three.
Three?
The spoiler.
Yeah, okay, the bouncer. Yeah, you're right.
Okay, he's the life gain deck. I like that. Because then we usually get time.
Okay, so next turn we could play Dampening Pulse. But I think Silent Skimmer is better.
Yeah.
It's a bigger, better blocker, and it can start attacking.
Yep.
So, and we have the removal spell also on turn 5.
Just
yeah, we're not
it.
Gonna attack. I mean, block. Okay, he did nothing. That's weird.
Okay, play a land.
I mean, obviously he has a Gideon's Reproach.
Yeah, but I mean, that's fine for him to waste it on half a card.
So attack with both.
Yeah.
And play Silent Skimmer.
Yep.
And we could be... We could have a counter spell. We don't, but we could have. Okay, so he did nothing for his turn.
Yeah, maybe he has like the Night Watch or something in hand.
I hope he does, because then we just kill it.
Yeah. Yeah, I nice. Like to predict the future.
Okay. Boop.
Demon's Grasp. Kills it, kills it.
Attack with two flyers.
Yeah. And the Phalanx Feeder is a nice late game play here.
Yeah. Start drawing cards for life.
We could play it and is it draw a card and your opponent exiles a card?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's pretty good.
So maybe he has two?
No. Oh, Hero of Gumafada. Yeah. I guess Dampening Pulse will be something. Just to make sure that he... Okay, so he has the good white-black deck because he has the good allies to go with it.
Yeah.
So, ooh. Play a land.
We could play both
play
the
7-8.
No, but we want the life from it. Don't we?
Yeah, maybe. Attack with the flyers.
Mm-hmm.
Play...
Feeder... Yeah, we play
and
both.
Dampening Pulse.
Yeah.
Yeah, because next turn, if we don't find a land, we can draw a land.
We can draw a card, yeah.
Yeah, and I mean, and then we can play the 7-8 later for life.
Yep.
If we really need to.
7-8 for life. Okay, so we saw two Royals Retributions in the draft.
Yeah, and we have faced the them both, haven't we?
No, I mean, the last guy could have two, but we only saw one.
But the first game, what did we play then?
It was a white-blue deck.
Yeah, didn't he play that against us?
Yeah, maybe. I don't know. I don't remember.
You wouldn't know.
You wouldn't know. You would never know. Okay, so...
He's thinking
about... If we just draw land, I guess we start by drawing a card.
Just for... I mean, the 7-8 is pretty good to put out against the Gumafada.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Even if it doesn't get us the life. So, I mean, our flyers, as it sits now...
Yeah, they're doing the...
But then they're he doing might the play dance. A Griffin. No, McKinney Patrol.
McKinney Patrol.
Okay.
So,
but I guess we just take...
Yeah, I mean, he's going to attack with Hero of Gumafada.
Yeah, that's three damage.
Yeah,
that's so not much.
We don't care about
yes,
that.
Yes, F6.
And the thing cannot... is...
No.
It's too bad the Phantom Feather is just a 1-1. 1-2 or something would be awesome. One of those 2 drops, you know, the 2 drop... plus 1, plus 0, plus 1
yeah, to all the void. Tide Drifter.
Yeah, Tide Drifter. That would have been sweet in this deck.
Yes.
Yeah, so take 3. Anticipate. So, okay.
So, attack in the air. And we could... I mean, we could draw a card and see what we get. And play a land, and then next turn play. Yeah, yeah. Process it. We should be able to be alive.
So what do we keep up?
One blue.
Blue, yeah.
Okay.
Ah, it doesn't help.
No, but I guess just...
Just play it anyway.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We could anticipate end step also. Yeah. If we don't value that.
I mean, we could block the 3-3, sack it and anticipate.
Yeah, that's actually a good play. Because we want to use the anticipate.
Yeah. And next turn, just drop a 7-8, gain 5 life.
And still hit in the air.
Yeah, I like this.
I guess he will what trigger.
Do we get? Ooh, Cutthroat.
No, that's... Yeah, that's an alley too. Yeah. Okay, so that can start... That can kill the Phantom Feeder next turn.
Yeah.
But do as you said. Put it in front of the 3... The Gumafada. And then during blockers, we anticipate.
Yeah.
Hopefully find something to kill the...
I mean, he's just gonna kill the 2-1, isn't he?
Yeah, we'll see. I guess he will kill the feeder also. He can kill one every turn.
Yeah.
So we need to find the removal spell, I think.
Okay, so block.
Okay, and then sack.
Yeah.
And anticipate.
So we want complete disregard, I guess.
Yeah, any...
Ugh.
Okay, but take the spoiler.
Yeah, we're not gonna get it up to a big creature, though.
No, but it's still bigger than his.
Yeah.
We could draw something, too.
Yeah. And we should attack again. Okay, so... Oh, land. Land! Yeah, we attack, I guess.
Yes. The problem is he has gotten a lot of life.
Yeah. And now he's going to gain more life with the
yes.
Stonehaven Medic.
Yeah, and now the sharpshooter will start killing our stuff.
Yeah.
I've never seen the sharpshooter be good, but here it is pretty good.
So, question is... Yeah, I think we just want to play the Ruin Processor.
Yeah.
Yeah, and if he wants to waste his entire turn killing our Phantom Feeder or our... Sky Spawner.
I yeah, guess we're fine. We can still attack then. We have a good blocker now.
Yeah.
Yeah, just pass it.
Yep, I'm just gonna take that. Yeah, now we have a good blocker, but he can play allies, so we can't kill them.
And then you can. Yeah, I guess it's fine for him to start. The 2-1 flyer is a threat, and the 1-1 the Fathom Feeder is card advantage. So yeah. I guess he will waste two. He has pretty much out, so he could go kill.
Yeah, and then just chump with.
If he plays another land, he can go kill and leave up to take a life also.
Yeah. Okay, so he's doing that. Yeah, he is. Yeah, I mean, that's smart, I guess.
Yes.
He's not gonna attack. We draw. Okay.
Play land.
Yeah. Smack him for. And we can draw a card, actually.
Yes, we could have played this a 5-5 too. Attack with the 7-8 also.
Yeah.
We'll have to jump.
Yeah,
we'll just
have to jump.
Yeah, we can. Okay, so then the Fathom Feeder lives.
Yeah.
Draw a card.
Main phase.
Why not? We can just draw it. I mean, if he like my, if he makes us discard, yeah, maybe draw end step. He could say discard two, maybe.
Yeah. Yeah, we would really like the spoiler to be a 9-9. That would be sweet.
I guess. Yeah, okay, so I guess if we don't get anything else, we just play the 5-5.
Yeah.
Because it's still bigger than his.
Okay, so triggers.
But that's fine, it's not super much damage. I guess he gets a life.
Yeah, he gets one life now, and he will get one life. So he's up. He's basically on 5 life. And we attack him for, yeah, okay. So I still think we're in a pretty good spot. Ouch. Yeah, the -2/-2 rising miasma, what's it called?
Would be good against him.
Yeah.
I guess a lot of the things he has out.
Yeah, but it would kill three guys. Okay, so yeah, he would just attack with these two, I guess.
Mm.
And then he will jump with the one, two. Oh, everything.
I guess he.
No. What?
He could pump them.
Yeah, he could have +1/+2, but how much damage are we going to take then?
It's not that. No. I guess he just does it.
Yeah. Yeah, they have. Since they have vigilance, it doesn't.
So, matter. Draw a card.
Yeah. So, what are we hoping for?
Maybe a removal spell or something.
Yeah, the Fathom Feeder is pretty good.
Yeah.
He still has 2 cards in hand. How is that even possible? Oh, he only has 5 lands. So yeah. That.
Okay, ooh. That's pretty good.
Yeah.
So,
okay, so we could tap down stuff. Yeah, okay, so we do like this. We attack with these two, the processor and the silent skimmer. He will block and jump. Next turn, we let him attack, and then we adverse conditions. I mean, he could just play something, so they get vigilance, but if they don't get vigilance.
But we could tap down the 3-3 and like the 1-3 and attack with the dominator drone. 2, yeah, and then we will have to block with 2 creatures to kill it.
Yeah. Yeah, I like that play.
So that one and the McKinney Patrol.
Yeah.
And we could anticipate 2.
For what?
Maybe a removal spell or something.
Yeah.
Or okay. We could leave up drawing a card end step again.
No,
by
we
sacking
don't have,
the we get the
okay,
sign.
Yeah, you're right.
Okay, so attack first now with the flyer and the 7-8.
And the 3.
Yeah, yeah. Drawing a card or anticipating?
I think I like
anticipating,
yeah.
Because then we can find something we want.
Yeah, maybe we should have done that pre-combat. Since we were, I mean, if we were going to anticipate, maybe we should have done that.
Yeah, but...
Okay, so Trump. And what?
He can take one life.
Yeah, you're right. Yeah, but now we have the Dublin just for the 9/9.
Yeah. But that's anticipate now then, maybe.
Yeah.
We could find something that we can play a drone or something.
Yeah, guide. Ruination guide. Maybe we hold on to that.
I think we can play it now so we can play the 9/9 next turn. Why not?
Yeah, why not?
You could. This actually makes the flyer also going in for damage.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't see him having...
He could have a sweeper.
Yeah, he could have a sweeper.
But then we can play a 9/9 post-sweep.
Yeah.
So...
Okay, so he has... I mean, he still has three cards in hand, so... He's not dead. Okay, so he gave up. Yeah, I think we played that pretty well.
I think he made a mistake when he jumped with the sharpshooter. He could have jumped with something else.
Yeah.
And killed our Fed and Feeder, because that actually drew us back into the game.
Okay, so I don't like Bone Splinters in this matchup.
No, it seems like he has small, dirtly stuff.
Yeah. I don't like Dutiful Return, because I didn't see that much removal from him.
No, that's no.
I think we just run it
like this. He was white, black, life gain.
Yeah.
Yeah, and we don't. Now it would have been cool to be able to board in like a -2/-2 or anything, but we.
Yeah.
I mean, we don't have it.
No.
So.
You're right, sir. You are correct. Yeah, we just submit like this. Okay.
Look who. If he.
Yeah.
Wants to start. Don't
pass don't the turn. F6.
Okay. He wants to play first. That's just a super mulligan.
Yeah, too bad.
The problem is with... okay, this is...
No, I guess. I mean, fine. We have turn 2 to anticipate.
Yeah, this is fine. Yeah. But the problem is with the Magic Online, when you have all your lands like that, do they ever... Do we know that they shuffle good enough after that?
No.
What's the... what's the... How's their shuffle?
I don't know. I don't know, man.
I think it goes so fast, so maybe it doesn't random enough.
Yeah, I think it does. Okay. Yeah, I guess we just do it main phase. I don't care.
And we need land.
Island. Yeah, land, nullifier. Okay, so next turn we play Dominator Drone or Complete Disregard.
Yeah, depending. Yeah. I guess it's not doing anything next turn, so maybe play out the creature.
Yeah. The thing is, though,
if we play the creature, he has the sharpshooter.
Yeah.
If he attacks with it, we can actually
ingest and then bounce.
Yeah. Or yeah, maybe. Yeah, you were thinking kill it.
He plays something.
Yeah, we play out the Merc Strider and bounce it. Yeah, and then, but we can still do it.
And then play Dominator Drone for the 2 damage.
Yeah.
That was my line of
play. So take that.
Yeah, and now if he plays something, we just kill it.
Hopefully attack, we can kill
and
it.
Then bounce. Yeah,
okay, yeah. So it's still we still have that line.
Yeah.
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 We that's just kill that. Good to be able to kill. And we want to be able to kill the sharpshooter later, I guess. Yeah, we'll see.
Yeah, but now we will have the Merc Strider bounce next turn.
Yeah, and then if we get another land, we have a 9/9.
Yeah, you're right.
Okay, so it's red too.
Maybe he boarded in red for some. Okay. Night yeah, touch. So that's pretty good to bounce.
Yes.
Hope he just attacks. Perfect.
Or kill.
No, I think we just
bounce and then kill, yeah. Maybe. Yeah. But now we don't have the 9-9 next turn.
Yeah, because we will ingest with the dominated drone.
Ah, okay. Yeah, okay. Then
and we still don't have the lands for it.
Ah, okay. Yeah, so, yeah, okay. It's fine.
Now, also, if we draw, I mean, a couple of lands, we can draw two cards, make a 4-4. Make a 4-4. Hope he plays the Nightwatch again.
Kill it. Attack for 6.
Yeah.
But then he will stay home.
Maybe. I mean, he could attack. Maybe he wants
but to trade. But we can trade with it. It's 3 mana for... Okay, but the Merc Strider has already bounced.
Okay, so he didn't play.
Uh-huh.
Maybe he's gonna do...
F6.
2 creatures instead.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. We know what's coming.
Yeah, that was... I guess we play a 9-9 if we just draw land.
Yes.
And then let him... Yeah, we're not gonna block now, are we?
No.
No.
Do we want it dead? I guess if we're attacking next turn, we will be fine trading them.
Yeah, so yeah, we might as well do it now. Yeah, you're right. Okay, land. Perfect.
Mm.
So, maybe don't attack, just play a 9-9, pass the turn.
But if we attack, he blocks, next turn he plays we play a 9-9 now, he plays a 4-5, we kill the 4-5. We also have...
And we had the Coastal Discovery to draw
cards. For backup.
Yeah, okay, so maybe we just attack them.
And if he doesn't block, he doesn't block. Then this was 3 damage.
Yeah.
And an ingest. And now we have a 9-9.
He could have a...
Removal spell. Yeah.
Okay, give him back 2 planes.
But it looks pretty good from here. So if because we have the removal and the card draw.
Yeah, yeah.
We'll see.
Yeah, the 9-9... I mean, he has to respond to it pretty fast. Or he's just gonna
be... He has to respect it.
Yeah, he's just gonna get overrun. It's just not...
That would be nice if we could play over.
Yeah. Okay, so we know he has Calastria Nightwatch and Unknown in hand.
Perfect.
Yeah, he's not gonna attack. The Drain ability is
relevant.
Super relevant. I hate it.
But when he only has 1 healer, it's not enough. He has 2 cards.
Okay, so just kill that. Problem is, if he has +2/+2,
then we just throw it at him.
Yeah.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Yeah, because if we attack with the 9-9, he could block with everything, pump the Nightwatch, then it would survive and we kill the other 2. But then we have the elemental and we have Coastal Discovery.
So you like attacking first then?
Yes, with the 9-9.
Okay, he's just gonna take 9.
But okay. Sure.
So maybe we...
Try to kill it.
Yeah. I mean, wouldn't he just have blocked? It also makes...
No, but only to the creature he's protecting. So if we put the other 2 first, they die.
Yeah, but he could just have blocked with 2/3 and made it +2/+2 and nothing would have happened.
Yeah, he could. So, yeah. So he didn't have it.
If we draw land next turn, we can actually Coastal Discovery out to 4/4 and attack for a bunch.
We could Coastal out to 4/4 and attack for 4.
4/4/4. Yeah, I like our position right now. He can just sweep the board.
How does it look from where you're sitting?
It looks pretty good.
Yeah, okay.
I'm just concerned what the red splash is for. It concerns me. Bam. Double strike.
Maybe for that card?
Yeah. Yeah, but I don't see him attack. Yeah, of course he can attack. I mean, it's... He can kill...
But if he attacks with the healer... Vigilance. Yeah, but he attacks with the healer.
With the healer.
We block it.
With the dominated drone.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And then they get trained. And he doesn't have any more life gain.
Yep. Yeah, do you think he will attack? Yeah, he's going for it. Okay, so yeah, I like blocking here as well.
Yes.
Just snap blocked.
We take 4.
Yeah. Does he have it? No. Okay. And now if we draw a land, we can play out a 4-4, attack with a 9-9 and a 4-4.
No, keep the 4-4 back.
Okay, that's
fortunate.
Not what we want.
Attack,
play a 3-4.
Yeah, but if it gets the double strike trigger, the 3-4 trades with something and he gets us down to... If he plays something...
Yeah, but he has to block.
Ah, okay, yeah, okay. Yeah, attack. Yeah, because otherwise he could have played like the Fire Mantle Mage or something.
Yeah.
And play a blocker.
Yeah.
So he doesn't just pump it and we die.
Yeah.
It's better that we jump and then he gets to jump again. Because one more land we can get 5 life and a 7-8.
Yes.
That's the plan now.
Okay, another.
If he attacked, I think we trade.
Yeah, I think so too. I mean, we don't have the land right now. And if he attacks, I'm happy trading this.
Yeah, because that's his best card.
Yeah. Yeah, he's just trying to survive now, I guess.
Land?
Yeah, land would be super. Yeah, land.
Okay, attack so, first.
If we go for the coastal discovery, he's down, he takes 4.
But attack and play a 7-8 and take 5 life. Okay. Can't go wrong.
No, that can't go wrong. Yeah.
Since we get
life. Since the life. I mean, because of the life gain, I guess this is not blocking. Yeah. Yeah. Die. No, he has it.
But then why didn't he play it?
Maybe he's drawn.
Yeah, then the 7 drop is good here.
Yeah, but that, I mean...
No, but he could have saved his double striker. Okay, but maybe he just wanted to trade.
Yeah. Put a card. I was this close.
Clicking no. Yeah, now it looks brown for him.
Yeah, because next turn now we can draw 2 cards and play out a hasty 4-4.
Yes.
So he has to play out 2 big blockers. Yeah. Good games,
sir.
You... Ugh, I hate when this happens.
Why is it so fast?
I don't know. Now
can we?
You... Okay. You too, sir. Good games. Okay.
Yeah, so finally... So we're back to battle for Zendikar, and now we get a win.
Yeah.
In the cube, we got 2-1, 2-1, 2-1. Yeah. Okay, so maybe this is more our element.
Yeah. Okay, well, thanks.
See you for another... Maybe one more before the vintage cube?
Yeah, maybe one more.
Then we, because the power cube we have ourselves.
Yeah, that's our cube. We love that cube.
We'll see.
Okay.
Bye-bye.